Hey guys, it's Buddha. I'm back. I wanted to tell y'all about this dream that I had about maybe it was about 3 weeks ago. I should have just did the video when I remembered it, but I still remember it, so don't worry. Okay, in this dream, I was in my house in here, and I was in my mother's room. It was me, it was my mom, my brother, and me. And my mother was like, "It's a bugger in here." And my mother never says anything like that in real life, but in the dream, she was like, "There's a bugger in here." And I'm looking around, I'm like, "What? What's that?" So I leaves out her room and I walk down the hallway and I stopped at the living room. And when I looked down, there was like this albino roach on the floor, and it was about this big. It was like a very albino green color. So I stepped over it. I didn't kill it. I jumped over it and ran towards my mother's room, and I felt it this close to me. It was fluttering. When this motherfucking thing flew up in the air, it had two sets of wings. As a matter of fact, when it started to fly, it got even bigger. It had two sets of wings. The top wings were bigger than the bottom wings. And the fluttering was so loud. Like, it was literally near my ears. And then for some reason, it was just chasing me only. So, somehow, I ran into the bathroom and dodged it. Closed the bathroom door to trap it in there. So I was like, you know, frantic, telling my brother. I was like, "Go kill it, go kill it." So he goes in the bathroom, closes the door, and you hear like the commotion going on of him swiping at it or whatever. So he comes back out with the bug encased in some kind of plastic container. And he said to me, and I remember this clearly, he was like, he said, "When I smacked this thing up against the wall," he said, "it just bounced off the mirror and fell in the sink." He said, "It seems robotic." So he held up the container up to my face, and this bug was fluttering like something crazy at me only. For whatever reason, it was trying to get at me. But it couldn't because he had it trapped inside the container. So, yeah. And it also had black eyes. It was green, a real bright green, about this big, and the eyes were black. So after that, I woke up out of that dream. So I was like tripped out, like a robotic insect. What does that mean? Tell me what you guys think. All right, later.